Hello everyone. The prevalence of heart disease has been increased by around 50% from 1990 till date in India. Around 50% of all the heart attack deaths are occurring under the age of 50 years of age, and around 40% of all the heart attack deaths are occurring below the 40 years of age. The leading risk factor for hypertension are hypertension, diabetes, obesity, smoking, family history. Do consult with your cardiologist after 30 years of age if you are having a strong family history. Do regular checkups like ECG, blood test, sugars, lipid profile, and any other tests as advised by your cardiologist. Do indulge in some sort of physical activity or exercise and keep your weight in check. Quit smoking, which is a very, very common risk factor for heart attacks in young patients. And finally, try to get rid of your stress, try to avoid it, which is again a very, very important risk factor in today's busy life. Thank you.